But behold, I say unto you, that ye must pray always, and not faint, that ye must not perform anything unto the Lord, save, in the first place, ye shall pray unto the Father in the name of Christ, that he will consecrate the performance unto thee, that thy performance may be for the welfare of thy soul.